हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। एज यू ऑल नो, आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द सिंपल क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कोलिनर्जिक ड्रग्स इन प्रीवियस वीडियो पार्ट वन। इफ यू हैवंट वॉच पार्ट वन, यू कैन वॉच इट। आई हैव गिवन लिंक इन डिस्क्रिप्शन सेक्शन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ इनडायरेक्टली एक्टिंग ड्रग्स और एंटी कोलिन स्ट्रीएजेस। इनडायरेक्टली एक्टिंग ड्रग्स और एंटीकोलिन एस्ट्रेजेस आर मेनली क्लासीफाइड इंटू टू ग्रुप्स। फर्स्ट वन इज रिवर्सिबल इनहिबिटर्स, जनरली वी यूज इट क्लिनिकली इन पेशेंट एंड इज सेफर ड्रग। एंड द सेकेंड वन इज इरिवर्सिबल, इट विल इनहिबिट एसिटाइल कोलिन एंजाइम इरिवर्सिबली एंड दीज आर मेनली पॉइजनस। सो फर्स्टली वी विल सी रिवर्सिबल इनहिबिटर्स। सो reversible inhibitors are classified into two groups. First one is lipid soluble or tertiary amines, because these drugs are non-ionic and have no charge. And second one is water soluble or quaternary amines, because these drugs are ionic and have charge like NH4+. Let's start with lipid soluble drugs. So first drug is physostigmine, that is used in certain poisoning like atropine poisoning, also used as topical eye drops. And the second one is tacrine, which is first drug used for Alzheimer's disease, but now it is banned due to hepatotoxicity. And the next drug is donepezil, that is long acting drug. And the fourth one is rivastigmine, which is available as transdermal patches. And the last one is galantamine, that is natural product obtained from plant. Now come on the second group. In water soluble, the first drug is neostigmine, that is most commonly used. And the second one is pyridostigmine, which is longest acting drug. And the third drug is adorphonium, that is short acting drug. Now discuss with the second group of indirectly acting, that is irreversible inhibitors. So it is also classified into two groups. First one is organophosphates and the second one is carbamates. In organophosphates, drugs are malathion, parathion, diflos, eicothiophate, TIC-20, also known as diazinon, serine, soman, terbium. So in these drugs, TIC-20, diflos and soman are herbicides, and the terbium and the serine are nerve gases. Now come on second group, that is carbamates. In carbamates, mainly two drugs are mentioned here, carbaryl, propoxyl, and these are mainly used as insecticides. So thank you very much.